the most anticipated witness in David Camm's third murder trial takes the stand. Charles Boney began his testimony this morning at the Boone County Courthouse, where Camm is being tried for the shooting deaths of his wife and kids 13 years ago. Boney was previously convicted of murder and conspiracy in the Camm family killings. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live for us this afternoon outside the courthouse in Lebanon with today's new developments. Good afternoon, Marissa.
Good afternoon, Lexi. This is the first time Charles Boney is testifying against David Camm. And Special Prosecutor Todd Meyer said last week that the greatest possibility of a mistrial in this case will come when Boney is on the stand. Now, this morning, Boney had no comment when he arrived at the courthouse, except to say he feels blessed and to wish the media a good morning. Inside the courtroom, it was packed with spectators and added security. When Camm entered the room, the two men glared at each other, not breaking contact for minutes. Then the state began its questions about Boney's connection to the murders of Kim, Brad, and Jill Camm. Boney testified he first met Camm in July 2000 at a pickup basketball game in a New Albany park. He later ran into Camm at a market, and Boney's criminal past came up, and he told Camm he used to sell handguns. That's when Boney says Camm asked if he could get him an untraceable gun. Boney testified Camm paid $250 for a .380 that day, then asked for a second handgun. Camm told him to bring that gun to his Georgetown home on September 28th at 7 p.m. Boney recounted today how he met Camm in the driveway that night and gave him the second gun wrapped in a gray sweatshirt. While they were talking, Kim arrived home and drove into the garage. Boney said Camm followed her. Next, he heard arguing, then a woman's voice say no, followed by a gunshot, a boy's voice crying out, "Daddy," then two more shots. Boney said Camm then came at him with the gun and pulled the trigger, but it jammed. Boney testified he was relieved but angry, so he chased Camm back into the garage. That's when he saw the crime scene. Boney recounted how he tripped over Kim's shoes, so he put them on top of the car, and how he then saw Jill and Brad in the back of the Bronco, both shot. He said when Camm ran back into the house, he took off. Now, Boney's direct testimony ended with the prosecution asking him to identify Camm in the courtroom. Boney pointed at the defense table and said, quote, "In the suit, blue tie, looking dapper." Now, Boney returns to the stand this afternoon for cross as well as redirect. We'll have a full wrap of all of today's developments coming up tonight at 5 and 6. Reporting live in Lebanon this afternoon, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.